In this video, we will be using Hunter Library's Book Scan Station, which is located near the reference desk on the main floor. Touch the screen to begin. Select the scan option you would like to use and next. Read the copyright statement and accept. Enter your WCU username and password. Select login when finished. If an error message appears, try again. Read the email size statement and accept. Choose your preferred file format, color mode, and image resolution. Following the instructions on the screen, lift the scanner lid and lay your document face down on the glass. Make sure the scanner is on. Sometimes the machine goes to sleep if it hasn't been used in a while. Select the green scan button. A page preview will appear. You always have the option to edit pages if they scan incorrectly. If your document has multiple pages, lay each page on the scanner individually and select the green scan button again. When all the pages have been scanned, select Next. Enter the email address you'd like to send your scan to. Include subject information or messages if you'd like. Select Send when finished. Your job is complete. Take any items with you when finished and close the lid. While in the library, check your email to confirm that the scan arrived. The email should look similar to the one shown here.